Kelly here live on Raw.
All right, Byron, I know you've been waiting
all day
for this.
First of the year, hands up for Hug Life.
Saxton, how dare you?
What?
Do you realize who you're in the presence of? No.
Wait for it. It's the Wacky Waiting to Play the Ball Flailing Tooth Man.
The following contest is a women's division match. Give it 4-1 fall. Introducing first from San Jose, California, Bailey.
Byron, you should have seen the look that our guest just gave you when you did that. We want to welcome the women's champion, Charlotte, to the announce table.
Thank you, Cole.
And Charlotte, going to be scouting this match tonight because either Bailey or Nia Jax are going to face you for your championship in 4 weeks at the Royal Rumble event. Anybody you'd rather face, Bailey or Nia?
No, I think Bailey's tough, Nia's dominant, but we all know I am the queen of pay-per-views, and if you think I'm going to lose my title in front of 60,000 people in Texas, absolutely not.
Charlotte, I'd like to start by apologizing for Byron Saxton, and I'd also like to say Happy New Year, Your Grace.
Suck up.
Thank you, Core. You've always been my favorite.
From San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
A few weeks ago on Monday Night Raw, Sasha Banks came to the ring and she wanted Charlotte to come out to congratulate her on her win in the 30-minute Iron Man match. Sasha was all banged up and this woman, Nia Jax, took advantage.
Call yourself the boss all you want. You'll never be the boss to me. You're weak. You're wounded. And above all else, you're just a little girl.
And then look at what Nia does to Sasha Banks. Charlotte, when you watch this, what did you think?
Dominance. That's why I picked Nia to be on my Survivor Series team.
Well, you remember this happened after Sasha called you out. She just wanted to congratulate you on your win. You decided not to show up, hence why Nia Jax did what she did.
I was busy doing champ things.
All right.
You wouldn't know anything about that, Saxton.
So will it be Nia Jax or Bailey to face Charlotte at the Royal Rumble event for the championship? And here we go. Match underway. Bailey going right after Nia. Nia looking to use her power. Stephanie McMahon earlier tonight called Bailey ordinary.
She did go whining to Stephanie.
Well, I mean, Charlotte, you also went to Stephanie, too, about getting your loss to Bailey expunged after, of course, your shoulder was up in a match a few weeks ago.
Well, when you have friends in high places, you can.
Justice was finally served, Cole.
Well, wait a minute. We all know Bailey is capable, with all due respect, of defeating you, champ. I mean, why would not Bailey go and try to plead her case?
She hasn't faced me at a pay-per-view yet, has she, Saxton?
And that's a really good point because Charlotte was undefeated in one-on-one pay-per-view matches in the entire year of 2016. In fact,
I think you're 18-2 in matches to start your career at pay-per-views.
Did you hear that, Saxton?
Best record of any superstar in WWE history at 20 pay-per-views.
Okay, well, assuming somehow Bailey finds a way to defeat Nia Jax, you will have to face Bailey on a pay-per-view.
Bailey might
be out
cold right now.
Listen, I respect her toughness. I really do.
Cover on Bailey and a kick out of two. Nia can't believe that. Bailey may have just angered her.
I'm sure you appreciated the comments of Stephanie McMahon when she said that you had the pedigree and the power, Charlotte, of a true champion.
Speaking truth.
Byron, how can you disagree with what Stephanie said? Wouldn't you rather have a qualified queen leading the women's division rather than somebody that's ordinary?
Look, I would rather have someone who believes in themselves.
Like ragdolling Bailey.
And I don't believe in myself?
I'm not saying you don't, but I also believe that, look, Bailey is someone to be very proud of. She's not afraid to step up. She's not afraid to stand up for herself.
I respect her tenacity, but she is not genetically superior.
I don't know if Bailey's got enough tenacity to withstand this Cobra Clutch by Nia Jax.
Yeah, trying to battle
Bailey's
out.
Fading fast.
Bailey does, and Charlotte, you know all about Bailey. You know the heart, you know the guts this young lady has. You practically grew up with her.
NXT, Four Horsewoman. She's tough, but she's not better than me.
Bailey's showing that toughness right now against Nia Jax, still trying to hang in this match. Ooh, look at that look.
Nia stalking Bailey.
Oh, no! Into the post goes the shoulder of Nia.
But Nia is still on her feet.
And again, Bailey with a knee to the face.
A window of opportunity is opening up for Bailey.
And Bailey trying to rally.
Just scary power by Nia. just yanking Bayley right off the ropes. Uh-oh, look out.
Nia Jax with an elbow.
Gosh.
And another one.
Oh, no.
And there may be spinning left to Bayley after this. What a leg drop to the back. Bayley may be out.
Now, Queen, I apologize for having to be the one that brings this up, but there's a very real possibility that Royal Rumble, you could...
Nothing to say about that.
It is.
What is she doing here?
It's boss time.
It's not boss time. Boss isn't involved in this. No.
Bayley to Bayley for the top rope. Bayley with a cover. Bayley's Bayley's going to the Rumble.
Who's your winner? Bayley.
Bayley's going to the Rumble to face Charlotte.
You're looking at your challenger, champ.
Let's not forget Charlotte Bayley. She owns a few victories over you.
Is it just because Sasha Banks interfered doesn't give you guys the right to
interfere?
Like I said, 60,000 people, and I am the queen of pay-per-views, and Royal Rumble is going to be no different.
Stop besmirching the queen, you two.
And you can't count Bayley out because of stuff like this.
Bayley
to Bayley.
Who would have imagined Bayley pins Nia Jax, and now Bayley on a one-way street headed to the Royal Rumble against the Queen.
Bayley gets what she wants, an opportunity for the Women's Championship.
Yeah, Sasha Banks reminded Nia Jax, you're not through with me yet.
One more look.
Bayley to Bayley.
You've got to give the assist to Sasha Banks for the distraction coming out where Sasha
with uses. The point is, Bayley is your new number one contender. Bayley is going to challenge Charlotte for the Raw Women's Championship.
We'll see at Royal Rumble. The scene's going to remain exactly the same. The Queen will continue to reign supreme. Bank on it.